full field of 10. Conditioned pacers set to go for the first race. Lady Liberty Night at the Big M. Saturday night, here they come. Heather off, you must be kidding. Is first away from the outside being urged on, but Mike's Pal in flashes speed in Motor City Smitty, Millennium Magic from the inside, and they race three wide around the first turn to Wolfman and Mike's Pal in on the inside, but here comes Bouchard, you must be kidding, you must be kidding. And surging up, he's a hot one, and Howard Parker is traveling well with that one now from third and second and challenging. Motor City Smitty is back in fourth, Millennium Magic is fifth by the quarter, Earl of Equity A is sixth. Brooklyn's Redneck is going up seventh. Then it's Cam's Place, Alec N, followed by Aspen, Avalanche, and Goodsign. The first quarter, 27-1. Down the backstretch, he's a hot one at 30-1. Longshot leads it here with Howard Parker. You must be kidding, second. Mike's Pal N is third. It's Motor City Smitty looking an anxious fourth there to tip out. Millennium Magic is fifth. Saving ground, Earl of Equity A. Then it's Brooklyn's Redneck, Cam's Place, Alec N on the inside. Aspen Avalanche next to last. Good sign, still trails the half, 54-4. He's a hot one, 37-1. Long shot continues in front here around the far turn. You must be kidding, second. Now it's Miller and Motor City Smitty going on the attack from first over. Here comes Motor City Smitty, the 6-5 favorite, try to make up some ground, but he is backing up there. Mike's Pal in now needs to shake loose off the cones. Millennium Magic caught behind the gapper. Earl of Equity A not keeping the hole closed there. Brooklyn's Redneck is backed up behind Dull Cover. Now rallies with Millennium Magic. 1:22-1, and they turn for home. He's a hot one, and Howard Parker is trying to pull off his shocker here. You must be kidding, out of the pocket in with Clear Daddy. Mike's Pal in on the outside, and the Wolfman rousing that one. He's a hot one still on top. He's a hot one by two. They're trying to get to him, and they can't. You must be kidding. Mike's Pal in, far outside Aspen Avalanche. He's a hot one, a wire-to-wire opener shocker at 37-1 in 1:49-4. Number 10, he's a hot one. Six-year-old DeBay gelding by Falcon Almahurst out of Candy Crombie by Abercrombie. Owned by J. Paul Redham of Irvine, California. Trainer Michael Rashkin, the Howard Parker stable. Howard Parker, the winning driver. First win of the season, he's a hot one, goes all the way. Career best mile, 1:49 4/5. Indeed, a hot one here in the opener. A hunch bet, perhaps, 77-20, 28-60, 15-20. The two, Mike's Pal N, 11-80 and 7-20, and the eight, you must be kidding, 4-60. The exacta 10-2, $1,245. Trifecta 10-2-8, $9,346. The early daily double payoffs are being displayed on the infield tote board. Post time for the second race in 16 minutes, 7:51. We are underway at the Big M.